How do you separate the religion from just building a business? What made you take the leap from like hearing about it to believing about it to starting CoinMine?
I don't think you can separate them. There's a lot of belief required in getting into anything that's new, that's trying to be big. The piece that sort of made me feel like we had to build CoinMine really comes out of the philosophy behind crypto, the philosophy behind Bitcoin. I think of it in terms of the printing press a lot. The printing press existed for a long time, but only the people in power could use them. They were expensive, you couldn't print much, and it allowed people to control information and knowledge. Gutenberg's innovations made it easy for anyone to do the printing press. I kind of, lovingly kind of refer to what we built as the Gutenberg version of the miner.
Yeah, I call it the Easy Bake Oven.